from Vice City. He is the Deathmatch franchise, Alex Osha.
Tyler, did she just call him the Deathmatch franchise?
She absolutely did, and for good reason. And that is because this man, Alex Ocean, has brought hardcore to the last territory like no other. Eric, this man has been at the very first Bash at the Brew, and now he is making his return, not only to the last territory, but for professional wrestling, because he said he was done. He turned his back on wrestling. He was done with it, but he heard that Bash at the Brew, this was the last one in unbranded, and he had to make a return, and he is going after the franchise, the first ever time singles competition, Alex Ocean and Cha-Cha Trump.
Tyler, I have seen Alex Ocean do some of the craziest stuff in the history of CCW. I have been ringside for some of those death matches. This guy will do everything to hurt his opponent.
Representing La República Dominicana, and representing the Miami Gardens, Florida, weighing in 220 pounds, the CCW franchise,
Cha-Cha-Cha! The franchise, the Golden Goose, Hialeah's favorite son, and the Nashville Heavyweight Champion, Cha-Cha Charlie, is out here at the final bash at Unbranded, and he has also been at the very first bash, and now he is here at the last one. Cha-Cha Charlie, not called a franchise for nothing. He has only missed 5 bashes. He's been here at 39 bashes, Aaron.
I've heard so many times people say Cha-Cha Charlie's one of the most popular stars in the entire last territory. And now, just 2 weeks after becoming the Tennessee Heavyweight Champion, he's bringing that championship to Hialeah for the very first time. And he's probably trying to make a statement. But I wonder how he feels about Alex Ocean calling him himself the franchise.
Yeah, he is not going to like that too much. But yeah, like you said, for in the corner of Alex Ocean, we have seen him here at Bash at the Brew through no disqualification matches, last man standing matches,
casket
matches, death matches. I mean, you name it, this man has done it, really has brought that hardcore level to Bash at the Brew, and he's looking to do it again. But let's not count out Cha-Cha Charlie. We know he has a mean streak of his own. He has been in a couple street fights and no DQ matches. Hell, he was in that vicious steel cage match against AJ Francis at Bash at the Brew. Cha-Cha is not afraid to get his hands dirty.
Listen, I'm not afraid to admit I've had a lot of problems with Cha-Cha Charlie over the years. He's faced many, many of my patients, and quite frankly, he's defeated a lot of my patients. And I can't help but wonder if he's thinking, do I need to get a little hardcore tonight? What is Alex Ocean gonna do?
Those thoughts have to be set in the head of Cha-Cha. But Cha-Cha is used to this. Big match feel for this one. First ever singles competition between the franchise of Deathmatch and the franchise of the last territory. Look, we're going to hear from the franchise right now. Also, we missed it. Alex Ocean brought skewers into the ring.
I noticed that too.
And they're sitting there in the ring. This is not a no disqualification match. I don't know what he's planning on doing with it.
That's exactly why I mentioned earlier, Cha-Cha needs to have his head on the swivel.
Before I get started, before I face Alex Ocean, you see, me and him, we're two CCW originals.
Both men at the very first Bash of the Brew.
As a matter of fact, Alex Ocean and Cha-Cha Charlie was here at the first Bash of the Brew. And this is the first time Cha-Cha Charlie versus Alex Ocean. But before we get started, before we beat each other up, tonight is a night of love.
Love, huh?
Hey, Leah, I love you. But there's a special announcement. My boy, Gino, who's been here since day one.
Difficulties on this announcement.
Maybe the happiest I've ever been in my 37 years of life. I've been doing everything I've ever wanted in life. So, it's cool, this is what I'm saying, but,
we got a marriage proposal.
Oh my goodness.
And I think
she said yes.
Eric, she said yes.
What a moment at the last bash. She says yes.
At the last bash, she says yes, love is in the air.
Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick, Tyler.
I know you can't stand it. Congratulations.
She is in shock.
Marriage proposals at the last bash.
I blame Cha-Cha Tyler for this.
Anything can happen at the last territory.
I guess so.
And now,
is this the first ever She Said Yes chant at a CCW show?
It might just be. But now his love was in the air. Here comes violence in the air.
There you go, Ocean.
Alex Ocean wasted no time. He doesn't give a damn about that proposal. He wants this singles win against Cha-Cha Charlie.
It's like you said, Tyler, Alex Ocean, he has been bitter. He left the professional wrestling business, and now he's coming back with really the sole purpose to destroy Cha-Cha Charlie tonight.
And he's just stomping a mud hole into the chest of Cha-Cha. Oh! Single bird salute for the referee and continuing the punishment on the franchise.
This referee's going to learn very quickly that he needs to control Alex Ocean.
Alex Ocean talking trash. And now coming in, oh, shotgun dropkick into the corner.
Taking it right to the Tennessee heavyweight champion.
Now pulling him out, cover two. Oh man, almost had that quick victory there. And now where's Chamberlain going on the outside? Now Ocean screaming at the new engaged couple. I mean, Ocean wasting some time here with the fans.
I'm just sitting here shocked at the fact that Alex Ocean is yelling at this guy. Quite frankly, it's pretty awesome.
I mean, he doesn't give a damn if it just got proposed. Now back in the ring, did he give Cha-Cha, though, too much time?
Simply said, you paid for a ticket, you're here to watch me, do that, don't worry about your proposal.
But like I said, maybe giving Cha-Cha too much time, sling playing Cha-Cha exploding out of a cannon. Now Cha-Cha, oh, beautiful dropkick.
These are two guys who were trained by the CCW Training Facility. Originals, as Cha-Cha said during the pre-match promo. I don't know, man. Who we got this?
I don't know, both former CCW heavyweight champions. They have been in CCW for such a long time. It's such a hard pick, but look at Cha-Cha spinning European uppercut, got him. Pinball one, two, in just a
Ocean
two.
Ocean kicks out.
These men have wasted no time. They're right at it.
This crowd getting upset at our referee for some reason. I thought that was a pretty clean count.
Unbranded Brewery does not like the officials here. They always are giving them a hard time, having fun. But Cha-Cha. Dance in the middle ring, got him up with that suplex. Ocean had it scouted. Ocean though losing his balance. It is slippery in that ring. It's hot in here. And look at this, hold up the ref. Oh, low blow, he fuel kicked him.
What a thing of beauty by Alex Ocean. This is exactly what I'm saying. Alex always brings it. He's willing to do anything, anything to get the job done.
Yeah, I don't agree with it, but it is effective. And if you're in there with a franchise, you have to stoop to any level to try to get a win.
It's hard not to notice though, Alex. Sorry, Tyler, but Alex is lifting right now.
That is true. When he lost his footing, maybe tweaked an ankle. Oh, believe that, Cha-Cha power through. Oh, what a suplex. Cha-Cha now calling for it, going up top. Maybe looking for that main goose splash. And look at this main goose splash.
Oh.
One, two, and just a two. Oh my goodness.
Wait. Did Alex Ocean just kick out of the Mangu Splash?
Yes, he did. Now calling for one more this time. To the corner with the hat. And
the hat.
You know what that hat goes on the head of Cha-Cha Charlie.
That is almost a power source of Cha-Cha.
And he got it, Mangu Splash. One, two, three.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Cha-Cha got the win. You know what? I think, like you said, that ankle, look, he's still limping on it. Cha-Cha noticed that injury, and he went for the kill. Great job by Cha-Cha Charlie, the franchise, the Tennessee champion, getting the win here tonight at the last bash.
What a showing by Cha-Cha Charlie.
There he is, the Golden Goose, the franchise. He's gonna be celebrating with his people all night long, and he's already cha-cha-ing.